My name is Georgeta Fondos. I am a mural artist and a textile artist, and I also teach at Broward College. I am from Eastern Europe, Republic of Moldova, and I've been in the United States for 15 years. I love large-scale art. As a textile artist, I used to work with large installations, and then I moved to large-scale murals. I thought it's a great opportunity for me to paint another mural for the community, and I have not worked with the city of Boca Raton yet, so it's my very first time to paint a public project in Boca Raton. When I think of Boca, I think of something colorful, bright, optimistic. Public art is a great experience for the artists because we paint on site and we get to meet people. And also it's great for the people because they get exposed to art, and also public art enhances a space, gives identity to a space. It also makes people look at art and reflect on their surroundings, in this case on nature and how we protect nature.